She's been missing since her husband killed their four children and himself in a Frederick townhouse more than a year ago.
And it is now confirmed that human remains found early last month are indeed those of 25-year-old Daisy Benitez. 11 News reporter John Sherman has that story from Frederick.
This is the last chapter in a tragic story. Four children murdered, a father's suicide, now a mother's remains identified, and still no one knows why.
At this point, all indications are that this was a domestic homicide.
It's final now. The same violent rage that drove 28-year-old Pedro Benitez to bludgeon his 3-year-old boy and suffocate his 3 daughters, ages 9, 4, and 1, back in March 2007, appears to have caused the death of his 25-year-old wife, Daisy, as well.
We've spoken with the family both here and in El Salvador within the last couple days. And as you said, it has been a long investigation that's still continuing. At this point, obviously, this closes the missing person investigation on Daisy Benitez, but obviously opens up another investigation for the sheriff's office.
That means a murder investigation is now open. Evidence from the home and cars of the Benitez family may be reviewed. Frederick police now passing the case on to a joint investigation with the Frederick County Sheriff's Office.
We want to fill in the timeline. We want to backtrack her timeline. Back to find out, make sure there's nothing that we're missing, make sure nothing else new arises as we put together her life prior to her disappearance.
While much is still unknown about all this, investigators stress they are not expecting more suspects.
We have no indications on our end that there was anyone else involved other than the people that we're looking at as members of the family.
In the end, we'll likely never know why.
I'm not sure that we'll ever be in a position to know what was going on in Pedro's mind at the point in time where all this occurred.
The murder investigation remains open, but police believe asphyxiation appears to be the most likely cause of Daisy Benitez's death. In Frederick, John Sherman, WBAL-TV 11 News.